Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for making time to come this afternoon.
I meant every word when I said, every time I've seen your films, the expectations are very high. You have to carry that burden on your shoulder always, you know. All the films, researched as far as color palettes are concerned, as far as the actors are concerned. You must get so excited every time you sit on a new project as well, right?
Actually, every film I try to attempt, the idea is to start from scratch. And as a filmmaker, I do feel challenged when I enter a new territory. And I try not to repeat myself as far as story and theme is concerned. So that when you get into a new film and a new idea, it's all very pure and you can pick up the purest part of it. And also it's very enriching, you know, to jump into a new world and explore it. And without having any kind of style that I would bring from my earlier film into my next movie.
This looks very, very different. मैं अभिषेक के लिए स्टेज छोड़ता हूं ताकि आपको थोड़ा सा कुछ बता सके फिल्म के बारे में और उसके बाद ये खुद ही आपको ट्रेलर दिखा देंगे।
यू नो जब आप फिल्म बनाते हैं तो आई मीन बहुत मेहनत बहुत शिद्दत से बनती है और केदारनाथ ऐसी ही एक फिल्म है। ये फिल्म भोलेनाथ के आशीर्वाद से और भोलेनाथ के हाथों से ही बनी है क्योंकि जिस कठिनाइयों से हम गुजरे हैं बनाते बनाते और जिस तरीके से हर कठिनाई हमारे सामने नष्ट होती गई और हम आगे बढ़ते रहे ये ऊपर वाले की ही देन है। यू नो 2013 में एक बहुत बड़ा डेविस्टेशन आया था उत्तराखंड में जिसमें बहुत बहुत हज़ारों लोगों की जान गई और ये हादसे के बाद जब मैंने इसके बारे में पढ़ा और मैंने अपने आप मैंने खुद भी काफ़ी यात्रा की हैं वैष्णो देवी की हैं और केदारनाथ की तो अभी काफ़ी बार कर चुका हूँ। मैंने वहाँ का जीवन देखा वहाँ के लोग देखे और वहाँ पर मैंने हमारा हिंदुस्तान देखा और मुझे वहाँ पे ऐसी कहानियाँ नज़र आईं जो मुझे लगा कि हमारे देश को ज़रूर सुननी चाहिए और मैं ऊपर वाले का शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ कि मुझे चुना गया ये कहानी बोलने के लिए। और उस बाढ़ में इतने लोगों की जो जान गई उनको वो जो वो लोग गुजरे होंगे और जो लोगों के रिश्तेदार जो जिनके घर वाले गुजरे होंगे उन पर क्या बीती होगी वो सोचकर जब मैं रिसर्च कर रहा था उसके बारे में सोच रहा था तो वो मेरे रूह कांप उठती थी ये सोच के कि वो क्या देखा होगा उन्होंने। और मुझे लगा कि इस देश को भी देखना चाहिए कि जब ऐसा कोई हादसा होता है तो लोगों पर क्या बीतती है और अगर हम देखेंगे हम समझेंगे लोगों के दर्द को उनके कष्ट को तो मेरा ये कंट्रीब्यूशन रह सकता है हमारे हमारी सोसाइटी के प्रति। थैंक यू
प्रज्ञा द लवली प्रज्ञा एंड मिस्टर रॉनी स्क्रूवाला द डायरेक्टर मिस्टर अभिषेक कपूर कैन वी हैव यू ऑन स्टेज सर प्लीज। वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स इज अ ब्रिलियंट स्पोर्ट्समैन आल्सो एज वी ऑल नो बट आई हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी ऑफ प्लेइंग विद हिम एंड आई थिंक इज फैंटास्टिक। सुशांत सिंह राजपूत अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम एज वेल प्लीज। एंड आई नो दैट वी हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ हर ऑन इंस्टाग्राम but I think this is the first time and you know I'm blown away with her beauty. I had the opportunity of working with her mother also about 10-12 years ago and my god she is fantastic. She looks great on screen as well. A very warm welcome for the first time in front of an official media, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sara Ali Khan. Sara, we're going to start with you right at the beginning and then we'll come to the more diggaj experienced people. First time in front of everyone, you know, how does it feel? I know you probably know some of these photographers. You've probably met them outside your gym. I probably know what you wear on a daily basis. But how does it feel now that, you know, Kedarnath right there behind you, pehla din in front of the media? What would you like to say?
Hi, everyone.
Just put the mic up a little bit more. Just closer to you.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Firstly, I would like to say thank you to all of you for being just so warm and welcoming to me. I really have not done anything to deserve it. Hopefully now you'll think I have. And coming forward, after you see the film, you'll think so, hopefully. But even then, without seeing any of my work, I think each and every one of you have been so absolutely warm and welcoming and just, you know, polite and lovely with me. And whether it's the positive attention or whether it's, you know, the lovely comments and, you know, Viral's captions and Manav's, you know, things. I just think that you guys have been so, so nice that even though I'm nervous to see how you guys feel about the film, I'm not that nervous to be around you guys because you all have always made me feel, you know, welcome. So thank you very, very much.
Wait till they come for the screening. That's going to be a different cup of tea. But another lady also, since we're going to do this, and obviously it'll be gentlemanly, Pragya, you're now a producer on this kind of film. It looks expensive. It looks big. You know, so a lot of things, when you're thinking of putting the cast together, think of being part of this kind of production, was it a daunting task, little difficult to figure out that, you know, itni badi picture mein karne wali? Did you feel that ever?
No, it definitely was a tough movie to make, and we have had an incredible journey. And I'm really grateful to everyone who has been a part of this film because they worked day in and out and supported us through good times and bad times. And I'm extremely grateful to you, Ronnie, for being a part of this journey and for teaching me so much. I've learned a lot from you. So yeah, it's been great.
Well, it looks great. Congratulations on the trailer. And congratulations, Ronnie, sir, because I know there's been a lot of people under your tutelage over the years. You know, you've had a good relationship with Abhishek as well. One of the finest films, like I said, he's a complete batsman, bowler, everything because of all the films that he's done as well as Sushant. But you also being part of this movie, it was always going to be a very big film. It was something that we knew had happened. As Abhishek had said some time back, you know, he wanted to tell this story. The story had to be told right. The VFX had to be right. So you knew that a lot of things were going to happen. Was it like a no-brainer for you to just jump in, or did you weigh the pros and cons before you decided?
No, I think the good part when you make really great movies is to do less thinking. And if you overthink, you don't make great movies. And I think part of it was also a lot to do with the fact that Gattu and I have worked before in Kaipuche, and we see the vision. And I think just generally the canvas for this was a story that we felt needed to be told. And I think the combination in which it's been told is just incredible.
It does look incredible. And my dear friend, you are an incredible performer. And you know, I think one of the bravest actors in Bollywood. You've never been, and we've discussed this many times, you've never been on the same path. You know, a lot of things are always said, you know, sometimes things go right and wrong. But if I was ever an actor, I would want to choose your kind of path to choose the kind of films. It really is very brave. And this is another brave attempt. Bahut badhiya, finally, final outcome bahut acha aa gaya. Itne time se main sun raha tha, Kedarnath, finally jo dekh liye, mujhe to bahut achhi lagi. You happy to see the effect of the trailer and, you know, all the things that have gone in it?
The great thing is that meri bhi thodi bhi objectivity bachi hui thi, kyunki jab main acting karta hu to main monitor nahi dekhta. To abhi jab main pehli baar Gattu sir ne mujhe dikhaya, to I was incessantly very intrigued knowing the story. So I hope what we have tried to do with our honesty and skills, you like what you see when you watch the film.
I already like what I see. I want to ask you one question about Sara. Complete natural. Khoon mein to hai hi, but phir bhi. Was she ever, ever hesitant ever? She doesn't look like it.
Before the shots, yes, but when I was acting with her, and as an actor, I have different markers, probably right or wrong, but one thing I can say is that we actors really, really like to get surprised in the shot. And let's just say that she kept me on my toes.
Well, we'll love to see that. And of course, the judge of that is Abhishek Kapoor. Did both of them keep you on your toes?
You know, they're both extremely talented people. I mean, Sushant has had so much experience. And he's just, you know, sharpened his skills over the years, and now he's really effortless. And at the same time, he's so into it and so well prepared. And Sara, I mean, you know, this is her first movie. And I remember when Kanika, my writer, and me narrated it to her, she took to it. You know, she took to it as a story. And what I really appreciate is that she wasn't really looking for a launch film, you know. She heard the story and she wanted to be part of this movie. She wanted to contribute to this part. And she really took to the character. Now, that was all talk, you know, when you meet someone. And when I did meet her in the office, she showed me, you know, you have a gut feeling that she's got something, you know, and just the way they talk and just the intensity of a conversation, you can gauge ke insaan mein kya hai dene ke liye as an actor. And, you know, I work with a very good team. I mean, you're only as good as the people you work with. And I had Sushant on set, and, you know, so when she came on board, you know, she's an extremely intelligent girl. Extremely intelligent girl. So when she know, she realized she's on board this crew, yeah, and these are the people she's going to work with, she just came in with that game, you know, and she just started to rally. And my favorite part about her is that I'm actually quite a crazy guy on set. Like, I can just scream because I have a schedule and I have a budget and I have so much to pack in.
Budget for sure with this kind of film.
So I can get really agitated and I want things done. And she just, like, even if I'm screaming, she just looks me in the face and says, okay, sir, can you explain it to me again? And I'll explain it to her again. And even if I'm screaming, she'll just have a level tone there, you know. And as the kind of director I am, she's a perfect actor to work with. And I feel really privileged to have her in this movie and to have to introduce her in Kedarnath.
ISI mark already with your first film. Congratulations. Before I open out to all my friends in the media, I'm going to ask you, he said you evolved a lot since Kaipoche. How has Abhishek, inverted commas, Gattu Kapoor changed Mr. Sushant Singh Rajput since then?
See, one thing is common. His want to try different things. And the great thing is that he's consistently, first of all, as an actor, again, the same thing. I am nudged in the right direction, but at the same time, he doesn't tell me what exactly to do. So it gives me room to improvisation, which I would look forward to. So thank you so much, sir. I mean, like, the first time was, as far as experience is concerned, I mean, like, the intensity of wanting to work with him again has only increased.
Fantastic. I'm going to open out to our friends in the media. First up, yes, the lady.
Hello.
One second, where are the mics?
Hi.
Oh, they're already there. Okay.
Hi, Sara, Sushant. Bahut badhiya trailer hai.
Thank you.
On the right. Sara, on the right over there, Alok.